like this. I like this costume form very much. And Cloud of Darkness. The main villain of Final Fantasy III. Which looks a little bit unique. I don't know her at all. I think she reminds me of Altimisia. Both are female sorceresses. And I don't know. I don't know about her gameplay too. Seems like a mage. Her forms. Let's see what other forms she has. Yes, she definitely reminds me of Altimisia. And they even team up in the opening. And maybe in the story as well. Maybe in the previous Dissidia stories. In Duodecim, maybe. Ooh. I really like this color. Huh. This is a really great one. This is such a beautiful form for her. I wonder if this is from Final Fantasy III as well. What is her story? I don't know. this form. And there are not many female characters in Dissidia NT, but those that are in the game are definitely very impressive. Of course, I would like more. They will add, I think, two more in the first season. One from Geodesim, I think, and one new. So, these things are her weapons, right? Yes. I really like how you can change weapons in this game and how they change. That wasn't in Duodecim. You can do this in Duodecim. I really like this. She looks so different with these equipped. Her chat symbols. Clouds of darkness.
この世界を消し去るのだ。光も闇も無に返す。全てを闇に包む。そして光も闇も無に返す。
So, she's against light and darkness at the same time. Does she want to destroy everything? Okay. I really like this form. Didn't expect these. Okay. Final Fantasy IV. I think the favorite Final Fantasy for many people. Very special one, and the only Final Fantasy game here that has three characters. That's right, three characters from Final Fantasy IV. The main character, Seshiro, or Cecil, in Japanese it's Seshiro. Maybe you can pronounce that. Cecil or Cecil is more for me. So I will call him Cecil. And I think I never played Final Fantasy IV, even with that great remake on DS. And another one with the sequel on PSP. And I really like Partibles. And I haven't played it, even for a little bit. And Cecil is the main character of the story, and apparently he stars as a villain and Dark Knight, and later becomes a paladin. Final Fantasy IV has really great characters. I like their design. I really like them. And it will be. I would like. More of them here. It will be great if they add more, but I don't think that's a priority here, because there are already three. But I don't know, maybe Final Fantasy IV is very popular. I think. Forms. Huh. So there is. Okay. Dark Knight form and a paladin form, right here, a set.